heard he lives in West LA out there with six twinks and a grizzly bear. He's got eyes, but he can see that he talks like a fire, but he looks like me.